My name is Dr. Branshaw, and I'm here to talk to you about one of my favorite topics, retainers. Now, retainers are going to be the devices that we use as orthodontists to help lock your smile in for the rest of your life. Two of the most common types are removable, one being a acrylic-based Holly-type retainer, and it has acrylic and wires to help us hold your teeth into a good place. These are very sturdy, very durable, last a long time. One of the other most wonderful, patient popular, and one I like to use a lot, is an Essex or vacuum form retainer. It's very clear, similar to like an Invisalign material, but made of a little bit thicker material, which is gonna last you a little bit longer. Both of these work excellent. They're gonna help hold your smile right where it needs to be for a long period of time. Now, our last type of retainer is called a bonded or a fixed retainer. This is bonded, a wire bonded on the back side of the front teeth. Some people refer to these as permanent retainers, but we all know as much as we want things to be permanent, sadly they're not, and often these will kind of glue will chip away or the wire may break over time given the lifespan of your orthodontic treatment. It may need to be repaired over time. So we call them kind of bonded or fixed because we want them to stay in there as long as we can to help hold your teeth straight. These are often matched with a removable retainer, either the Essex type or the Holly type retainers. In conclusion, I want you to remember this. Retention of your smile is a lifetime commitment. You want to wear your retainers for the rest of your life, often with the removable just being at night, or we want those bonded ones to be fixed in there for as long as possible. So please keep up with your retainers. If you notice your retainers starting to wear down, give us a call. We can have you in to check you up and see what we can do for you to make sure your smile lasts you a lifetime.